This video is part of a series about getting to know your SmartBoard interactive display with IQ. In this video, we'll learn how to connect to Smart Mirror. Smart Mirror lets you and other participants share your device screens to the smart display over a wireless network. You can stream to the smart display from many devices and across any network. There are several ways to connect to Smart Mirror. The first way is to download and run the Smart Mirror app on your device. This gives access to all Smart Mirror features, including advanced screen sharing capability. The second way is to use the native streaming from your own device. Use this option to present without installing software on your device or worrying about admin rights. The third option is to connect using a web browser. You don't have to install apps or software with this option either. In this video, we'll look at using Google Cast to connect from a Chrome browser. Check out the Smart Mirror playlist to learn about the other options. Make sure your device is connected to the same Wi-Fi network as the display. Tap Screen Share on the display's home screen. The Smart Mirror home screen opens. Make a note of the session ID. You'll need this when you connect with Google Cast. Open Chrome. Tap More, the three dots in the upper right corner, then Cast. Select the session ID. To share the current browser tab in Chrome, select Cast Tab. To share the entire screen, select Cast Desktop. Select the session ID. In the Smart Mirror home screen, select the name of the device you are casting from. Select Invite to present. The Smart Mirror display now mirrors the content on the connected device. When you want to stop sharing, select Cast on the connected device, and then select the Smart Mirror display session ID. The host can also disconnect individual participants. In the list of connected participants, select the participants you want to disconnect, select Disconnect, and confirm by selecting Yes, Disconnect. That's how to connect to Smart Mirror using Google Cast. To learn how to host and use Smart Mirror to collaborate with participants, refer to the other videos on this playlist. If you'd like to see more videos like this, be sure to subscribe to the Smart Support YouTube channel and watch for more videos about the IQ experience. Thanks for watching.